Get away from me. I'm almost done.
I'm almost there. How's your day been? Yeah, I was just listening to that.
Just chilling in here.
And Eddie, I hate going to the Smiths by the gym because I can never get from my car to the door without being asked to give someone money.
Oh, God.
And today, it happened twice. The girl, like I see her coming in my rearview mirror as well to get out. She's with, like, a younger kid, maybe, like 12 or 13. And she's like, please, hold on a second. She's like, I'm not a bum. I just went, and I was like, no, I don't have any cash. No, thanks. And I just kept walking. And then on my way back to my car, I saw somebody coming. So I get in really fast. And, like, I put my seatbelt on, and I get ready to drive, back up. And, like, I'm looking the other direction. And he's like, hey. And then I open up my window, and he's just like, oh, I see the dent on the side of your car. He's like, I fix dents and paint. He says, you want to take down my number? I was like, no, I'm good. And then he's just like, please. He's like, me and my mom, we just need money to catch the bus. Blah, blah, blah. I was like, no, thanks, I'm good. And I just drove off. I just, every time, like, it's either the gym parking lot or the Smith parking lot, you get people coming up to your car asking for money every time, and I'm always just like, I don't have any cash, I don't have any cash. Leave me alone.